wishing you all a very good morning. Welcome back in my social studies classes. So, have a cup of sunshine to begin your day. It's grade 5 social studies and we will continue with block 2 stone tools. I am Ojashvini, your teacher of social studies. As you know that it is the third lesson plan of block 2. So first, need to revise or recall what we learned in the previous two learning plans of the same block. So the first learning plan was Paleolithic Age Tools. And in that learning plan, we know the tools were used in Paleolithic Age. And here two examples of that tools, one hand axe and one cleaver. And you know use of these tools. Here you can see hand axe used for cutting, cleaver used for splitting, and chopper used for chopping. Burins used as engraving on bones and soft stones. You know that the tools used during Paleolithic age were big in size and not easy to handle or hold in hands. They were also not too sharp. Then in learning plan 2, we study about Mesolithic age tools. Two pictures are here. One, stone blades removed by the fluted core technique. And second picture, microlith stone tools like these were used for peeling. Micro means chota. And lith stone, is it? Microlith is small tools, stone key. Here you can see the use or shape of the tools of Mesolithic age. Core, it was in cylindrical shape. Point, that was in triangular shape. Blade, used for cutting. And lunate, that was used as a arrowheads. Arrowheads, you know na? Yes, जो तीर होता है, तीर के आगे एक नुकीला सा भाग लगा होता है, that is known as arrowheads. So, today, now it's time to start our today's plan. But before starting our today's plan, you have to answer, what is the difference between a coffee mug made of steel, copper, and one that is made of stone? You can see in the picture, steel coffee mug, copper mug, and stone mug of coffee. So, which one will you choose and why? So, as we can see these three mugs of coffee, a coffee mug of steel is easy to use as it is light in weight when compared to a stone mug, and a steel mug is also easy to wash and store. Also, it would not break easily, where copper mug is heavier than steel mug and the stone mug is more heavier than copper mug. Okay, it means today we are going to, yes, start learning plan 3, Neolithic and Chalcolithic ages. Chalcolithic or Chalcolithic, both are correct. It is according to American English and British English. There are two pronunciation, Chalcolithic, speak with me, Chalcolithic and Chalcolithic. So guys, our today's aim is compare and contrast the tools of the Neolithic age and the Chalcolithic age. Our resources are S3, Exceed Content Book and Notebook. Also, keep your stationery bag with you. Our keywords are Neolithic, Chalcolithic and Copper. Okay, you want to know the meaning of these words? Have a look. Neolithic. There are two words in Neolithic. One is Neo and the second one is Lithos. Both are taken from Greek words. Neo means new and Lithos means stone. It means Neolithic. And Chalco means copper. I hope now your problem is solved. Oh, do you remember the story of Lara who lived during the old stone age? And we study about her in the first learning plan. Yes, in Paleolithic age. Hi, I am Lara. Do you remember me? Oh, thank you. So, today meet my grandmother's family. Her name was Maya. Look at. This is the family of Maya. And who is Maya? Yes, very good. Maya was the grandmother of Lara. So, Maya lived with her family in the Neolithic age. Her life was a little different from Lara's life. Her family had started practicing farming and domesticating animals apart from hunting. As a result, even their tools had changed in order for them to conduct these activities. And you know what happened in one day? One day, a friend of Maya's father discovered a piece of copper being used in a neighboring settlement. You can see in the first picture, friend of Maya's father. Then they realized that this metal was easy to bend and mold in any shape and was better than stone. This is why the tools in the Chalcolithic age were made using copper. Yes, in the picture number 2, you can see they all are making tools with the help of copper. Now, do one thing. That think and write about the kind of tools being used and any two or three ways in which the tools change during the Neolithic and Chalcolithic ages. Yes, you can write in your rough notebook. Take your time. I hope that everybody completed their work. You can do one thing. Pause the video, then write. After that, continue. What kinds of tools were used in the Neolithic and the Chalcolithic ages? In Neolithic age, tools were made of stone. Chalcolithic age tools were made of copper along with stone. Okay, then how did the tools change from the Neolithic age to the Chalcolithic age? The two main changes from Neolithic to the Chalcolithic age are, as people started realizing the benefits of copper, they began making tools out of it. Means, first, benefit of copper. Second, more varieties of tools began to appear in the Chalcolithic age. Okay, so how did the tools change from Neolithic to Chalcolithic? One, due to benefit of copper. And the second, more varieties of tools are appear. Okay, So guys, how are tools of the Neolithic age and the Chalcolithic age different from each other? They are different. As we know that in the Neolithic age, there were tools made of stone and bone. Tools such as sickles, arrowheads, and stone axes were used for farming, hunting, and clearing forests. Tools were also polished. And in Chalcolithic age, tools were made of copper along with other stone tools. Copper tools were also used for making ornaments and for painted pottery from outside, and also used in making mud houses. Okay guys, so now you think and tell me, we live in the 21st century and still use copper tools. Is it? We are using copper tools, है ना? घरों में पूजा के जो कलश या लोटे होते हैं वो कॉपर के होते हैं. कुछ लोग अब कॉपर की वाटर बॉटल भी यूज़ करने लगे हैं. कहते हैं कॉपर में रखा हुआ पानी पीने से वो बेनिफिशियल हो जाता है. इज इट? कॉपर के किचन यूज टेंसिल्स भी आने लगे हैं. बट इन स्पाइट ऑफ बीइंग दिस ऑल, व्हाई इज आवर एज देन नॉट नोन एज द चालकोलिथिक एज? यस, सो गाइज, द मेन रीजन इज वी स्टिल यूज कॉपर टूल्स एंड मैनी ऑफ आवर किचन यूटेंसिल्स आर मेड ऑफ कॉपर ऑल्सो. Our time period is not known as Chalcolithic because copper is not the only metal with which our tools are made. Yes, we are using other metals also, like stainless steel, brass. Brass means pital. Pital suna hoga na? And glass, kaanch ke. Crockery, utensils, wood, है ना? It is now in fashion, in trade, and also we are using plastic, silver, is it? So our age is now known as Chalcolithic age because copper is not discovered in our age, and except copper we are using other metals also. Clear? I hope there is no confusion at all. So, did you know the dog was the first animal to be domesticated during the Stone Age? Yes. And today also many of us domesticate a dog as our pet. In fact, dogs were buried along with humans in graves. Evidence of this has been found in the Kashmir Valley. So guys, it is our today's topic. But are you remember what we learned today? How many of you raise your hand? How many of you remember what we learned today? Okay, so it is important or necessary that everybody should remember what we learned today. Summary of what we have learned today. So today we learned about Neolithic age and Chalcolithic age. In Neolithic age, we are using the stone tools. Is it? Like a scraper, a scythe. And in Chalcolithic age, we are using the tools were made of copper. Is it? So there will be no doubt now. And your today's writing work is complete S3 and PQs 5, 6 and 7 of block 2 from Exceed content book. Do your writing work in good handwriting. Make sure your spellings should be correct. There is no mistake at all. Oh, so thank you. Have a nice day. Hi, yeah, what you are saying? Oh, I forget bonus question. Thank you for reminding me. Okay, so let's have your bonus question of the day. What material was used to make tools in the Neolithic and the Chalcolithic ages? One clue I want to give you, that some students are asking, ma'am, when we are going through forms app, we forget the question. So do one thing, guys. Question is here and options you will find in forms app. So do one thing, pause the video, note down this bonus question in your rough notebook, then go to the forms app, read the question, choose the correct option, pick and done. Okay, bye.